Hi, my name is Blain Jensen.
And I'm Elizabeth Russell.
We use First Defense on all of our newborn calves.
By giving them the First Defense, we're able to give them the First Defense and the colostrum, and the colostrum is able to do its job properly.
Yeah, it doesn't compete with the colostrum. It just kind of heightens it, makes it better.
And it smells good. It smells good. It smells like berries. And it's a pretty blue color.